Hello everyone, in this video I am going to show you how to remove Audiojungle watermark from any Audiojungle song. To do this you need Adobe Audition 2015 or above edition. Download these files from the link given in the description. Now open Adobe Audition. Go to File, click on Import and select the files to import. Select the Audiojungle watermark MP3 file and drag and drop it in the work area.
Audiojungle.
Now click on the work area and press Ctrl plus A to select the entire section. Now go to Effects. Click on Noise Reduction and Restoration, followed by Learn Sound Model. A pop-up will appear, just click OK. Now select the MP3 music file from which you want to remove the watermark, and drag and drop it to the work area. Now click on the work area and select the entire audio section by pressing Ctrl plus A. Go to Effects, then select Sound Remover Process. Here you can see that the sound model has been set as before. Just click Apply. Once it's done, play the audio and you will not hear any Audiojungle watermark sound anymore. Now if you want to do this for multiple audio files, then the short way is to convert the Audiojungle watermark MP3 file to .srm extension. To do so, select and drag the Audiojungle MP3 file to the work area.
Audiojungle.
Now go to Effects, then Noise Reduction and Restoration. From here select Sound Remover Process. Here tap on Learn Sound Model. Then click on the Save the Current Sound Model icon. Give the file any name as you like and click on Save. Now every time you want to remove Audiojungle watermark from any music file, just import the file and drag and drop it in the work area. Select the audio file in the work area by pressing Ctrl plus A. Then go to Effects, followed by Noise Reduction and Restoration. And then Sound Remover Process. Here click on the Load Sound Model from Disk icon and select the sound SRM file you have saved before. And then click Apply and that's it. Using this method you can remove Audiojungle watermark from any music file. Hope you find this video useful, if so then do like the video and also subscribe to the channel for more such videos. Thanks for watching, have a nice day.